welcome Ngcobo to come and bless us with the item.
Amen. I also want to take this opportunity and greet everyone. Martin, happy birthday to you. And yes, this song, I'm sure this is the song that you were going to sing. If the vocal cords are basically
calling. Wow. For you made a way when my back was against the wall and it looked as if it was over. Lord, you made a way, and I'm standing here only because you made a way. You made a way when my back was against the wall and it looked as if it was old. Lord, you made a way, and I'm standing here, just standing here, only because you made one more. You made a way when her back was
we give you all the praise,
yes, Jesus.
The glory and the
honor. Yes, Lord. Yes.
We give you adoration.
Yes, Lord.
We
yes.
thank you, Heavenly Father, for yes. your divine favor.
Yes,
we
Lord.
Thank you, Heavenly Father, for your mercies that are new every morning.
Yes,
we thank you, Heavenly Father, for your grace that is sufficient for us.
Yes,
we thank you, Heavenly Father, for your unconditional love.
Yes,
in the mighty name of Jesus. This evening, Heavenly Father, we give you all the praise, the glory, and
yes.
the honor. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Heavenly Father, for the life of Martin. We give you praise. We thank you, Heavenly Father, for this time that you have given unto her, O God. We thank you for these years, Heavenly Father, that you have walked with her. In the mighty name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, as we have gathered in this place this evening, we invite, Heavenly Father, your presence. In the name of Jesus, we ask, Heavenly Father, of your presence in this place, oh God. We ask, Heavenly Father, that your presence be with us in this place, Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus. And do, oh God, as you please, as we have come to celebrate the life that you have given unto Almighty. We have come, Heavenly Father, to celebrate her life in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Heavenly Father, for bringing her to us. In the name of Jesus, we give you all the praise, the glory, and the honor in Jesus' mighty name and the saints of God.
If you get an opportunity to honor somebody who means something to you, it's something great. So thank you so much. You are welcome. Please feel free. Like I've been saying to all of you, we were coming to eat. All these other classes, they have just happened. So, and I know an idea that is great. But we introduced her for the first time. It looks like something crazy. But look where madness has brought us. We are here. We are happy. We are together. We are celebrating. So thank you so much. And God bless you. May you also one day be celebrated. And we will come to your 50th also.
Yes.
Yeah. It would be nice. Sing mama lo be palare wati. I sing mama lo be.
Come on.
Like I said, Matukuna do tetwa while usapina. In all the way, my man, because the day she would tell to a circle or, you know, sharing memories, memories to but while you are still alive, I'm under the tap. Oh, it's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. Sometimes there's petting only depending upon what you wish.
Mama, DJ, 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 DJ
Lord, I'm tired, but I could drown the Tamil Gamma. But I could drown it to the mother's love. She was the black queen.
You always was the black queen, mama. I finally understand, for a woman it ain't easy trying to raise a man. You always was committed, a poor single mother on welfare. Tell me how you did it, there's no way I can pay you back. But the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Lady, don't you know we love you, sweet
dear mama.
Lady, place no one above you, sweet.
You all appreciate it.
Lady, don't you know we love you.
Now ain't nobody tell us it was fair. No love for my daddy, cause the coward wasn't there. He passed away and I didn't cry, cause my anger wouldn't let me feel for a stranger. They say I'm wrong and I'm heartless, but all along I was looking for a father, he was gone.
You see, that's what the Bible said, that those that knew they are gone, they shall do exploits. Exploits are for those who know God. It's not about how intelligent you are, how great you are, how master you are mastering things. No. It's about who do you know.
Yeah. Okay.
Who do you know? So some of us were stressing, oh my age, oh my, you see, you are looking at the wrong things. You should be asking God, I trust you.
I trust you.
I trust you. You see, one of the things about mothers, listen to tell me the mom was here. You see, that's a lucky word for your parent. Because no parent wants to disappoint his children. How much more God? How much more God? How can God disappoint you? How can God disappoint you? He cannot. So let's put our faith and our hope and our minds to Him.
Amen.
To Him.
Sing so dear.
ukuzilondoloza nokuzitha kwizinto esingaziboniyo makubekho uzuko nembeko kuye woku kude ibuye kusithu ngesithuzi. Baba, siyabulela ngothando lwakho oluhle olunambithekayo Nkosi. Sibulela uthe wasihlanganisa singabantwana bakho in such a manner like this, Nkosi, with a celebrative mind and attitude. Kuwe Thixo sinikezela ke udumo, sinikezela kuwe imbeko, siyakhothama sithu semhle ezulwini. Thixo mhle, sisaphuma ke sibheke kwamakhaya namakhaya. Siyathandaza usifihle phantsi kwamaphiko akho, usikhusele kwizinto zendlela Nkosi. Usigcine Nkosi kude sibonane nangomso, usigcine ke Nkosi kude sigqibezelele lo nyaka, singene nonyaka omtsha egameni likaYesu Kristu. Amen.
Ubona ndime kule ndawo seyetshilo utata wathi ndingumosi unokhaya mosi. Ndima kule ndawo ithi ifemeli yam yaphuka, ifemeli kamati mandizoma kule ndawo ndizothi kuni bona nje ukuba lapha kwenu kusenze sangabantu siyaphumela. Thank you so much oba ngexesha elibhizi nizinike i-chance uba nizofika kule ndawo. Nangamazwi omulelo oba lapha kwenu ndiyaphinda ndinishiye izinto ebenimema niyazilungisa emakhaya nasemakhayeni enu nasezindlini zenu. Enkosi, bona nje ngokusivisa kamandi ngolu suku. Okokuba beningakhange nize apha besawudana because besingazokwazi ukuyenza le mini ngokulungela. Tshotsho libe yinkonzo, tshotsho libe khona, libe yinkonzo. You are setting an example yokuba abantu abakhonzayo babafunye ebubini nasebumnandini. Nakuhambe kakuhle nifike emakhaya kukuhle.